local artists.
Yeah, this is beautiful.
Oh, this is our main gallery.
Look at Jennifer. Oh, she would be so.
Yeah, because she said, you think somebody would buy this?
She actually said, somebody would buy me. Oh my god.
This is the Iron Lady sponsor.
Yeah.
So this is we're going to put a dub in there.
Oh my god.
This is the band.
Yes. Wow.
This is so amazing. We had Juneteenth celebration, right? Oh. And Greg put up a small exhibition. Did you? A small exhibit. Very small. But he put four of these portraits up. Just four. That's where everybody stood. Before we ended that night, typically we'd leave it and go because it would stay for a while. I took every single one of these down and took them to my office because I felt like somebody might steal them. There was that much interest. People were asking how they could get one. I was like, no, somebody's going to steal one. Greg could show you the number of comments people have sent to him about how beautiful this is. It's amazing.
The thing is, I wish it because...
is just so heartwarming to be in this hospital, the National Children's Hospital in DC, and to walk into the auditorium, the main reception. This is, I've never seen a hospital like this. And to see Bridge to Africa Connection on display. I mean, this is just phenomenal. We have almost 100 pieces displayed in this beautiful hospital, and they're literally on the projector ongoingly with other news at the hospital. This is just awesome. This is phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal. Thank you, Larry Poncho Brown. Thank you, Mr. Greg Scott. Thank you, Madame Terry. Thank you, Children's Hospital, for giving us the space. Wow. The children are our future, and our children definitely are showcased in this space. Bridge to Africa Connection, Bridging the Gap. Wow.
It's a big difference when you show a child a picture of them that you shot your iPad full frame and you see that one on the smile than when you do an actual render.